gift, but it's for what some are calling the worst Olympic dive ever. Take a look at this painful attempt.
What is 4.5?
That flop by German diver Stefan Feck may go down as the biggest blooper of the London Games.
Insult to injury, he got nothing but zeros from the judges.
Ouch. Yeah. Well.